Sometimes we have to send any files from our computers to someone. Then we have to transfer the file to our phone, then send it on WhatsApp. But if we have installed WhatsApp in our computer, then we can send it directly. To install WhatsApp on our PC, open browser, then search for WhatsApp for PC, then enter. Go to the first website. This page will open. Click here. Your download will start automatically. I already downloaded the file. This file. The file is not that much large, 124 MB only. Double click on the downloaded file. We'll install WhatsApp. It will take 20 or 30 seconds. Now it is installed. Now here you can see this option, keep me signed in. If you want to stay connected, let it be as it is. If you want, WhatsApp will get disconnected every time you shut down your PC. You may untick this option. Now open WhatsApp on your phone. Now here you can see this profile is connected in my phone. The same profile will be connected on my PC. To connect, touch here, then WhatsApp web, then scan the QR. Now it is connected. To disconnect, simply go to WhatsApp web and log out from all device. If you touch here, and this pop-up will show, and if you touch log out, your PC will be disconnected from WhatsApp. Now you can see this profile was connected in my phone. It is exactly the same in here. Now here is some more options. Here you can check the status. Here you can start a new chat. When you click here, your contact list of your phone will show up exactly as it is. Then here you can start a new group. You can manage your settings and you can log out. If you want to share any file, here I have this image. If I want to send this to him, just drag it and drop it here, and you can add some caption. If you want to add more files, just click here. Here you can send him more files. Then if you click here, the file will be sent to him, and I am sending him this image. He will think I lost my mind. Let's delete it.